Ooh, we got a little bit of Lampkin Lane. Let's go. Yeah, kind of glad I brought a bamboozle. I was thinking about taking it off. Yeah, true. They were bumping into each other. They're in the walls, Meg. They're in the walls. I don't have the queen outfit. I don't like that. I'd love the fucking hitbox on this thing. That seems so cheap. It is. It is. Over a hedge? I don't care about your balance landing. I got fingers. What are we doing here? Oh my god, if the loop has any semblance of me being over, like, me being the same height as it, you can't do anything. I mean, they're doing gens. I'm gonna see if she drops. Okay, I don't know if they're, I don't actually know if they're up. Oh, hi. Oh, nice, that art. I saw it at the last second. Some of these hits are just wild, like how. And this match, my connection's good. Where did they go? Hey. I kind of want to, like, pressure this over here. Ah! There's just nothing. Nothing. If you're out in the open, it's kind of like Trickster in a way. Except you don't have to aim as much. If you're caught out in the open, you're fucked. Ooh, I think I heard them up there. Did. You won't be able to make that again. I love the beeping of the things, really brings you back to Alien Isolation. Yeah, I agree. Oh, I gotta read that message you put. My bad, I forgot. I definitely want to kick that. I mean, to be fair, they're not doing bad. Yeah. That's called zoning. I remembered you had Dead Hard. Yo, giving the shout out to Meg. Giving the shout out to Coco, let's go. Ooh, nice. Oh shit, dude. She actually went for the save, dude. She got pre-drop? No! No pre-drop? She went back in, dude. What a nutter. This is actually clutch. Like, they might... No, 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 no! No! I know what they're doing! No! Where'd they go? Where'd they go? No! They healed! No! GG's.